know all the books that are in there? Or?
Yeah. I don't know what you need to tell me about that.
Yeah.
In order.
Oh, without it spinning around.
No, I don't.
I'll let you know.
on the road onto that land, if you like. Start the demolition, we just skip the block. They're going on about the Tories are dealing with the money and all this.
Yeah, I hate to say it. I'm listed as a Labour controlled council.
I know. I know.
Yeah.
You know. They probably know. I wouldn't mind if it sounded funky. Just in the long run, keep with it all.
Books are read by everyone.
When it's time to visit your library, there you can borrow books for free. Books for the young and books for the old in bookshops. Books are bought and sold. Books on poetry, books about sport, books that are long and books that are short. Books for girls, yes, and for boys, with sound effects that make lots of noise. Books about cars, books on trains, books about ships, books on planes, books on animals, books on religion, books that give you inspiration. Books with witches casting spells, books that you can scratch and smell, picture books that have no words, books on insects, books on birds, biographies portraying people's lives, fictional books on the edge of a knife, horror books with a sting in the tail, books for people who read in braille, books on romance, books with passion, books on the famous, books on fashion, books on war and out of space, books about the people of the human race, books that teach you how to cook. You can even get books about books. Textbooks are used in education. They are filled with information. Now, if you really want to succeed. Thank you.